Hi students, today we discuss about a sphere of constant radius r passes through the origin and meets the axis in ABC. Prove that the center of the triangle ABC lies on the sphere 9 into x square plus y square plus z square equal to 4r square. Let a sphere of constant radius r passes through the origin and meets the axes in ABC. Let OA equal to A and OB equal to B, OC equal to C. Then the coordinates of the points O, A, B, C or O is origin 0, 0, 0. If the sphere touches the x-axis, then it is A, 0, 0. It touches the y-axis. That means 0, B, 0 and 0, 0, C. Respectively, the equation of sphere passing through these four points is, in previous classes we learnt, that is x square plus y square plus z square minus ax minus by minus cz equal to 0. How to get means, if the general equation of the sphere x square plus y square plus z square plus 2ux plus 2vy plus 2wz plus d equal to 0. If it is passes through the origin, that means d equal to 0, and it is passes through the point A, 0, 0, we get u equal to minus a by 2. Substituting x, y, z in the sphere equation, instead of a, x, a, instead of y, 0, instead of z, 0. Now we get u equal to minus a by 2. Similarly, we substitute 0, b, 0 in the general equation of the sphere, we get V equal to minus B by 2. And also finally, we substitute the point C in the general equation of the sphere, we get W equal to minus C by 2. We get these four values in the general equation of the sphere, we get X square plus Y square plus Z square minus AX minus BY minus CZ equal to 0. This is equation number 1. Now, the radius of the sphere is equal to under root of u square plus v square plus w square minus d. This equal to under root of minus a by 2 whole square plus minus b by 2 whole square plus minus c by 2 whole square minus 0. That means a square by 4 plus b square by 4 plus c square by 4 under root of. So squaring on both sides, we get r square equal to a square plus b square plus c square by 4. That means 4r square equal to a square plus b square plus c square. Let it is equation number 2. Now we know the points a, 0, 0, a, b, c points. Here, prove that the centroid of the triangle ABC. Now, centroid of triangle ABC, let it is Z equal to, what is the formula for ABC? ABC are any three points, then let it is x1, y1, z1, x2, y2, z2, x3, y3, z3. एक्स वन प्लस एक्स टू प्लस एक्स थ्री बाई थ्री, वाई वन प्लस वाई टू प्लस वाई थ्री बाई थ्री, जेड वन प्लस जेड टू प्लस जेड थ्री बाई थ्री. नाउ एक्स वन वाई वन जेड वन, एक्स टू वाई टू जेड टू, एक्स थ्री वाई थ्री जेड थ्री, बिकॉज ए बी सी पॉइंट्स आर हियर. नाउ द सेंट्रॉइड इज ए प्लस जीरो बाई थ्री, नेक्स्ट जीरो प्लस बी प्लस जीरो बाई थ्री, एंड जीरो प्लस सी बाई थ्री. लेट द सेंट्रॉइड पॉइंट इज एक्स वन वाई वन जेड वन, वी गेट ए बाई थ्री, बी बाई थ्री, सी बाई थ्री. कंपेरिंग दीज टू कोऑर्डिनेट्स वी गेट ए इक्वल टू थ्री एक्स वन एंड बी इक्वल टू थ्री वाई वन एंड सी इक्वल टू थ्री जेड वन. ए बाय थ्री इक्वल टू एक्स वन एंड बी बाय थ्री इक्वल टू वाई वन एंड सी बाय थ्री इक्वल टू जेड वन. वी हैव टू प्रूव दैट द सेंट्रॉइड ऑफ ट्रायंगल एबीसी लाइज ऑन द स्फीयर. That means substitute A, B, C values in equation 2. From 2, A square plus B square plus C square equal to 4R square. Substituting A, B, C values in this equation. A means 3X1, B means 3Y1 and C means 3Z1. We have to substitute these values in equation 3x1 whole square plus 3y1 whole square plus 3z1 whole square equal to 4r square. 9x1 square plus 9y1 square plus 9z1 square equal to 4r square. If you take common 9x1 square plus y1 square plus z1 square equal to 4r square. Now locus of the centroid x1 y1 z1 of triangle ABC is 9 into x square plus y square plus z square equal to 4r square, which is a sphere. Hence, the centroid of triangle ABC lies on the sphere 9 into x square plus y square plus z square equal to 4r square. Hence proved. Thank you.